I got snacks in my bag. 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 I merely rocked and I dead.
What's up, man? It's your boy Snack King Cole, and I am here, and it's my anniversary. Yay, yay. 2 years in the game with YouTube, man. Thank you for all the support, man. Thank you for the people that's been subscribing, commenting, sharing, doing all that stuff for just measly old hungry me. I'm just a fat boy caught in a big head body, and I appreciate everybody, man, that's been there for me riding. Now, let's ride some more. We on a quest for 500, but that ain't why we here right now. We didn't come here for that. We came here to eat, man. I went by McDonald's real quick and got the new spicy barbecue. What is this thing? Spicy barbecue chicken sandwich. In the midst of the chicken sandwich wars, you know we had to do that real quick. So we gonna go ahead and dive into this because I don't got a lot of time. Football's on right now. Welcome back to football. Real game starts on Monday when my Broncos destroy the Raiders. But again, we lollygagging. They got me some napkins. It did take a minute, so I hope it's a little bit fresher than my last chicken sandwich. That was a little dry and depressing. I've tried not to watch too many reviews on this thing because I didn't know if I was gonna do it or not. You know, as you know, I don't do the spicy stuff, but I need new content. I need to keep up with the Joneses, baby. And the Joneses like spicy. Let's pop the top real quick. Oh, we gonna see. If this ain't the sloppy. I feel like I did this. You know how when you put barbecue sauce on your sandwich, you put just a little too much and you got this stuff just sliding around. Oh, look at all this. All this in there. Okay. Look at how they got my chicken. It's looking so sloppy. Got some onions right there, but got so much barbecue sauce, man. Have you ever went to somebody's house and they said they was going to make you some barbecue and really they just baked a bunch of stuff and threw some some Heinz on that thing? This is what this is like. But it's smelling good. Onions, pickles, barbecue. I mean, I could have made this at the house, but you know, whatever. Let me slide this on to the middle part real quick. I love barbecue sauce on anything McDonald's. My wife will tell you, she gives me barbecue sauce all the time, so I'm with it. Let's just see if it's with it. All right. Dive into this bad boy right here. Because I ain't really here to play no games. Yeah. You already. Immediately, the chicken is 100 times better than that chicken that I had at Burger King. It's juicier. Now, that's what I would expect for waiting outside that window for 20 minutes. I didn't even know that was a thing that exists. The onions, as they're falling off, they're okay. They're good on here. I like raw onions and barbecue. I don't know why. I feel like it matches, you know? The pickle is not, I don't taste the pickle. Like, I don't want to taste the piddle. Pickle? Piddle. Just like, I don't want to taste the pickle at all anyway, so. I like it there. It's just there to give it a little bit of, it just does this for you. And you'd be like, oh, okay, you nudge me. I don't know if you nudge me or not. You know, say excuse me next time. But we're going to grab another bite, man. I do not like how my chicken is like, you guys didn't like tenderize this thing or nothing like that. Like, I got a fat side and a skinny side. Like, I don't get it. Let me see if I can come in a little closer. I mean, you can see this side's extremely fatter than the other side. So we're going to dive on that side real quick. Let's see if they can cook it all the way. This is really good. It's not spicy, though. So if you're going for spicy, because I lightweight forgot I was eating a spicy chicken sandwich. If you're going for spicy, don't go for this. This ain't spicy at all. Like, this has like a mustard kick to it. You know what I mean? Like, it's like, you just got to do one of those and it goes away. It's more sweet than spicy, I would give it. But I like it. I'm not going front. I like it. Yeah, McDonald's. I ain't mad at you, baby. I ain't mad at you. I do taste like I just went to Joe's house and got me a chicken sandwich. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, my God. It's really just spicy barbecue. Like, it's not barbecue sauce. It's not none of that. It's spicy barbecue. It's a wrap. It's a wrap, bro. I don't even know. It was good. Barbecue sauce spilt all on me. Not a big fan of that. Where my straw go? Got me a little Coke, little beverage. So McDonald's, what am I doing with y'all, man? I like the flavors. I liked what was going on. I'm gonna give it about a 4. I definitely wish they tenderized my meat. I wish that it wouldn't have been as sloppy. Be a little bit more presentable. You're a professional business. You know what I mean? I do wish that. And I kind of lightweight. Write this down. Take a message. Read a book. Take a picture. Whatever you gotta do. Freeze frame this. I wish it was spicier. I feel like they kind of, it's not as spicy as it should have been. So I feel like it should have been a little bit spicier, man. But besides that, good job, BK. I mean, sorry, my bad. My bad. Good job, McDonald's. I think it was a pretty solid little chicken sandwich right there, man. And the chicken wars, you playing peewee right there with them. You know what I mean? You're nothing like that Jack in the Box sandwich that I just had. But would I get you again? Maybe. If you got like a deal, maybe. You got me burping up and everything. Hey, this your boy Snack King Cole, man. I'll try it before. You probably already had that thing. Bang! It's caught in the crossfire.